life on earth to the second birth, and the man was in command.